What the Lord has done for me. That's why we praise Him the way we do. Listen, and may you all be blessed in Jesus' name.
Oh, protect me from nothing, and you set my feet on the rock to stand. Thank you, Jesus. Today being our harvest day, we will continue to render him thanks that he deserves.